Welcome to Montessori Country Day School. Today I'm going to show you how to prepare your child to read at home by using this simple work, which is known as movable alphabet. You can make your own movable alphabet by going on Montessori for Everyone or similar Montessori websites and print your own letters on a piece of cardstock or the regular paper and cut them. These are color-coded. Vowels A, E, I, O, U are blue and the consonants are red. In order to show this work to your child, it is very important that your child has mastered all the sounds and is able to associate the sounds with the letter names. Once child knows all the sounds, then you are ready to start this work with your child. We always start with the rhyming words. This is the first group, at group. So first review the words with your child. Let's practice some rhyming. Bat. What rhymes with bat? Cat, fat, hat, and it goes on like this. Now, let's try to spell these words. If you want to spell bat, what is the first sound you hear in the word bat? B, b, b. Bat, b. Ah, what is the middle sound? Ah. Bat. Ending sound is going to be t, t. Let's read the word. Ba-at. Ba-at. Bat. Now, let's think of another word which rhymes with bat. Cat. And this way, you go on and keep it simple. First, you spell three words. Next day, you try to spell five words. And once the child masters the group, you can move to the next group. It could be N group or F group. And this way, when child is comfortable spelling these words, you can start reading both books with your child. Happy reading!